is what I had come over here to talk to you about. I'm privy to some information that there are some females within this tribe that are somewhat unhappy with the leadership role that Dina has assumed.
Every morning I give Matt a debriefing of the wild goose chases I want him to work on for the day, just to keep his mind busy so he doesn't really have any chance to figure out what's actually going on.
This is very highly confidential. Dina was saying that you are the biggest threat. Right.
I would assume that. I mean, people thought I was the biggest threat on, like, day two.
Yeah, that's true.
So I've been really filling Matt's head with a lot of crazy stuff, and I've been telling him about how the men are going to vote off all of the women and that we need Butch's help. So Matt is off on a bunch of wild goose chases.
Because you're the person I trust most in this tribe.
Okay, good.
Which I pulled Butch in because I think that he's a good
Butch
guy.
Butch is on, seriously, on the need-to-know basis. All right, let's go back before anybody misses us.
You go first, I'll go to the bathroom. All right, you go that way and I'll go the other way. A chain.
What?
Chain, like a chain link. It's a chain, and I'm Butch's link to what's happening. I've told him that I will decide when we speak. I will initiate all communication. I'll decide how much information he gets. I am his lifeline.
No one hears anything about our conversations. They don't exist. We don't talk about anything.
We don't talk about anything.
And I initiate all communication.
You initiate all communication.
I guess it's like a chain. You get your big chain, big four together, and then you want to be one of those links. And you want to be that seventh link, then maybe six, then maybe five, and then maybe there may be a break, and you can jump in there and grab on, and that's what you want to be able to do.
Okay, that's it. No more talk.